I'd like to talk to myself in the future. Yes, that's something that I'll do. Hi, Jeremiah.
Hello, Jeremiah.
You look different.
No shit.
Yes, I'm 12 years old. How old are you?
32.
Ah.
Yeah.
You look older.
Well, thank you. Older than 32, you mean?
Yes.
Oh, even better. Good.
Goes to show how much things have changed, yes.
It does.
Now I go, my hair, now.
Right.
Voice.
Okay.
Getting older, man. Getting older. Get down. Get, oh yeah. Well, me, of the future?
Oh, is there more of this? I'm sorry.
So, how are things, you know?
Okay. This is very unusual.
Yes, definitely. Quite cool, you know? Here I am on the screen, and here you are. You're right there.
Over here, yeah.
Yes.
Is there anything in particular you wanted to know about?
As far as I can see, is Molly still alive?
Is Molly still alive? No. Dogs don't live that long.
Ah. And what about Leon?
Are all your questions going to be about pets?
Yes.
Well, then the answer is they're all dead. Why don't I ask you some questions?
You'll ask me questions? You already know.
Well, yeah, but life before the internet's kind of a blur to me.
What? Think if I catch that?
The internet. It's a thing that you'll know what it is in a few years. It's going to completely take over your life. You're going to spend many hours sitting in a room staring at a screen.
I'm knowing about my own future. That's cool.
Well, I'm glad that pleases you. So, I can't what do you do exactly?
You know what I like! You're me!
Yeah, but you must have hobbies of some
kind. You're interviewing yourself. Look at you. You're...
You left the tape. It don't do the... I'm not...
Excuse me.
Oh, charming. No wonder I'm single.
I am you.
Exactly.
What are you blaming me for?
Because I'm the result of every decision you make.
Well, so are you!
Well, fine.
Well...
Yeah, see, I don't know how I'm supposed to react to that. Okay,
ooh,
so look.
I see a Star Wars figure down there.
Never mind that for now. What were
Can
you...
I have it?
Dude, you have that one already. It's literally the same one.
Oh, yes. Here it is. I got it right here.
Yeah, except Molly chewed mine, so be more careful with it.
Sorry.
Don't apologize to me. Apologize to yourself in 20 years. I'm sorry, Jeremiah. See, I just did it for us.
Very clever, Jeremiah. I'm glad I thought of it.
That's the spirit. Now, what were you doing before you made this video?
Ah. Here we go.
Is that Roy?
Yes. Do you still draw Roy?
No. I don't draw much anymore. I had a whole cast of characters. I used to make those flip books. I wanted to be an animator. And then I got lazy and went into filmmaking.
Don't you realize that you're kinda messing up time?
I'm sorry, I'm just thinking out loud.
By the way, do you still like Doctor Who?
No. I need to go.
Okay, well...
Just one thing before I go. Don't blink. Blink and you're dead.
What do you mean? What?
No, I'm kidding, it's not. That's gonna be hilarious in 15 years. I just turned this off, right?
What
the hell is his problem?